Hey Dad, happy birthday. 80. 80. Wow. I don't know, how can I squeeze favorite memories? There's so many to go into a quick little video. Fishing all my life, it seems like. You know, we'd be fishing and I'd look over at you and say, Dad, I just want to let you know I love you. And you'd be like, oh, what are you talking about? But there's too many memories. Working all the flea markets when I was a little kid. Used to take me to Central Square so I could go to the comic book store. There's too many. There's way too many memories. I can't possibly fit them in here. But all of them have been fantastic, and I wouldn't trade them for the world. And I love you, and you've always been the best dad, and you're a great grandfather, and you're a great Zadie. And happy, happy birthday, and I love you. And that's it. I wish I could squeeze more into this little video. There aren't enough words to do it, but I love you. And I'm so thankful you're in my life. And happy birthday. Happy 80th birthday. From me, from your first son, Todd, the original Parker. Love ya. I wonder why you're always true.
Happy 80th birthday. I hope you have an amazing year. My favorite moment of you is when I got to watch you hold Mila for the first time. It was beyond words what I felt that day, watching her look at you and watching you look at her. It was a moment I'll never forget. Thank you for being an awesome Zadie, an amazing father, and I hope to be the father that you are one day. I love you.
Hey Dad, I just want to say happy 80th birthday. I'm sorry that we didn't get to spend it with you, but unfortunately COVID took that over, as everything else. But I love you and I hope you have an amazing year. And I want to tell you one of the favorite things if I think back about growing up was when I became a teenager. Yeah, not that part, Dad. But when I turned 18 and or 20-ish and I came home, you and Ma let me spend every night with you. I don't think that was your choice, it was Ma's, but you let me go everywhere, whether it's a dog track, a horse track, Dunkin' Donuts every night, bagel bin every morning. I cherish those memories. And I love you so much, and I hope you have a great year. Bye. Love you.
My favorite memory with you is when I was in elementary school, my dad would pick us up from school without telling us you were coming to visit and you would be in the car.
And I feel blessed because we had, gosh, I don't know, about a year and a half of awesome memories of you living here. And I don't think there's ever a time that's more special than that time. And we would look forward to you and Nancy coming back very soon.
We love you.
We love you.
Happy birthday, Zadie. My favorite memory of you is when we were watching Court Cam and Cops when you were visiting. I love you. Happy birthday.
Hey, Zadie. Just wanted to say happy 80th birthday. I'm glad you're healthy this year. You know, COVID's always taking over. but I wanted to stop and appreciate from when I was a kid. You would always take me to Wanadoo City and, you know, never take me all day. But I love and appreciate you. And also, we know who broke that windshield as a kid. All right, love you.
Good morning, Zayday. Happy birthday. Sorry we couldn't all come, you know, and see you for your 80th. I know we all wanted to be there, but you knew we were all there in spirit. I did want to bring up a memory, though, that I do have of us, that when I was younger and we would talk about sports, because no one else, like when we were together, didn't know what they were talking about. So when you got the smile on your face to hear like what I was saying and how we could talk about it, that's something that I'll always remember.
Going to your house in Florida. It was so much fun. I love you.
And it's really, really true.
Wishing you a happy 80th birthday, Jack. Many more happy, healthy years. And my favorite memory of you is when you ate off of my plate. You actually ate off my plate, and only me. I love you. Happy birthday.
Jack, I want to wish you a happy 80th birthday. And man, I wish when I'm 80, I have the hairline you have. Have a great one. We love you.
Hey, Jack. I'm joining in with your family and friends to wish you a happy and healthy 80th birthday, which was in December, but you were under the weather and not able to really celebrate. So we're wanting you to celebrate this whole year and make it a great one. You're a great guy and you deserve the best. When I was trying to find some time to video this, I realized that we spend a lot of time together and it was a little difficult trying to find a time to keep this a secret. And I know you don't like too many surprises, but I think you're going to enjoy this one. So best wishes from everyone. Bye-bye.
Hi, Jackie. It's me, Stevie. If you don't recognize me, happy birthday. Many more. Hope you're feeling well. Here's my Valentine girl.
Hi, Uncle Jackie. Happy 80th birthday. Sorry you weren't feeling good on that day, but so this year we just have a full year of celebrating and enjoying it. And I hope you have a happy, happy birthday. Love you.
Hi, Uncle Jackie. We love you. Happy 80th birthday. We miss you so much. Have a great day.
One of our favorite memories of you was going to visit us when we were down in Florida playing softball. We love that so much and appreciate everything you guys did for us.
Thank you. We love you. The dogs and I don't know where the cat is. Say hi. Boxer. Boxer. Boxer.
Buddy.
Nope. All right. Well, happy birthday. We love you.
Love you.
Happy birthday, Jack. Jack.
Love you. For Bonnie.
Lance.
Phil.
Mia.
Stacy.
Joey.
Hey, Jack. I hope all is well down there in Florida. Been down there for quite a while. You know, you moved to Florida roughly about the same time that I moved to New Hampshire. And I was thinking about it. Do you know, since then, not one person has tried to hit me with a van. Coincidence? Maybe. Anyway, I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I hope you have a wonderful day. And all the best. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hi, Jack. I hope you had a wonderful birthday. Wish we could spend it with you. I know one thing, that you're a very lucky boy having all those wonderful children of yours. They're so good to you. Happy birthday, Jack.
Happy birthday, Zadie. We love you.